Well, you want to winch me out of this fucking hole, I guess? I don't know if I even have fucking drive anymore. I don't know what the fuck just happened. That's fucking super shitty. I guess so. I don't know what else we're gonna do. I don't know if I even have drive. I guess, dude, you know what? I should totally should fucking all that. Fuck. I'm gonna try to fire it up, see what happens. You know,
thank you.
there or are they fucked? Oh, really? You gotta be fucked.
Yeah, they're just gonna have to winch.
Motors dyno and shit on them?
No, they're just totally fucking.
They fuck themselves?
Totally belly.
They dick themselves? This thing's sounding like a fucking tractor right now, right?
I don't know what that is.
A tractor?
I know what a tractor is.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
I don't know what's causing the problem.
Oh, no, I know that either. I don't know, fucking, I've tried just flicking the on-off switch, fucking cycling the switch a bunch of times, thinking it was that. And then I fired it up right here, and it sounded good for a second, and then died. No, it's fucked anyways at this point. We're not like a bag of dicks, but we've had oil pressure the whole time and everything else.
Yeah,
so
it's not.
Nothing's mechanically fucking up.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna keep cycling. That seemed to make it work for a second, so I can hammer down for like a fucking this hill. It would make life a lot easier than trying to get bound up in that with that fucking tractor shit. Hope I didn't dick you.
No. Thank you.